Back on the blend this morning, we have Jack Weyers from Family and Elder Law of Mid-Michigan. Good to see you always.
Good to see you, Bob, and happy holidays.
Happy holidays. Speaking of, it's the end of the year. So as we enter into a new year, what should we be thinking about?
Well, you know, last month we talked about maybe having discussions with the family about getting your affairs in order. And, mm-hmm. you know, for those people who make New Year's resolutions, there's no time like the new year to make a resolution to get your affairs in order. So I encourage people to start doing that. It seems to be where we get a big uptick in business that time of the year. It's kind of like a health club. Everybody starts to show up because they're trying to get things in order.
Well, so that's difficult. So talk about that. How do we do that? What's the best advice you have?
So, you know, we always encourage folks to get educated first. And the way that we educate them is we educate them through workshops. So we do a workshop called Seven Threats to Your Family Security. At that workshop, we go over with them, you know, basic estate planning concepts. We talk to them about the state's plan because most people don't understand if they don't affirmatively plan, the state has a plan for them and it doesn't always fit what their goals and concerns might be. Basic estate planning concepts. We also talk to them about how to protect their assets for themselves while they're alive, to protect vulnerable beneficiaries. Oftentimes people don't want their son or daughter-in-law to inherit their money, so we can put protections in the plans and we explain to them how that works. So they can decide if they're all set by doing nothing, if they need to take action. And then we kind of go into, at the tail end of the workshop, we talk to them about how to hedge against long-term care if they were to have a dread disease, you know, at the end of life and they had an extended long-term care situation.
And these workshops are free?
Yeah, they're free. And actually, because of COVID now, we've kind of made them widely available. So we can send them to you at a YouTube link. We have scheduled virtual workshops. And then we're going to have another one at the East Lansing Public Library on January 10th at 11 a.m. so we can see people again in person, hopefully. And we'll give them a little food and educate them. And we generally have a really good time.
I brought it up with my mom.
Yes.
And I said, we need to do this. And she's like, oh, well, the new year. We'll do it in the new year. Which,
right. Yeah.
You know, so I'm
perfect.
We're making progress
perfect.
Here, which is good because it's an uncomfortable topic for people.
It really is. It really is. And we always tell people we'll make up three promises that they come. We're going to spend a little bit of time going through this material, but they're going to have a little fun. They're going to learn a lot, and the time will go by really fast. And we always hear that that happens.
And we're going to give the people the information. It's on the screen. You can find more by going to familyelderlaw.com or 351-6222. Jack, always good information. Thank you.
All right. Thanks, Bob.